This 7 News update brought to you by Colonial, giving you financial security now, not just in retirement.
Good evening. Tonight, the horrific tale of survival told from a Hobart hospital bed. Peter Croswell recounts the chilling Sunday afternoon when he shielded two women and somehow they all survived. Also, boxer Lance Hobson dies of a brain hemorrhage after collapsing. And bankruptcy trustees say Skase has hidden millions. Details after witness.